About 3 months later, I flew back to India and I went back to the women's group. And it was an incredible moment. I walked into the community center and there was my black holdall, which I'd left to put the pillows in. And the women were all standing nervously around the bag. And I went to it and I opened it and I started to pull the pillows out. And I started to scream, "You've done it, you've done it." And they were high quality and they were lovely, lovely fabrics.